Hey, I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps. And we're the Game Grumps.
Welcome back, everybody.
Oh, hello. How you doing?
I'm doing okay. How are you doing?
I'm feeling great. Yeah. You know?
Sexy.
Yep. It's pretty wonderful.
Oh, no. Can we say sexy in the first minute? I don't know.
Is that I don't know either.
Is that considered a swear?
I don't know.
Will Papa get upset if I say the bad word?
Papa YouTube.
Papa, please don't be upset with me.
I won't be upset.
Yo,
with you,
shut up.
I'm always upset.
No, Papa. I beg you, please.
Ugh, I have to watch the shame of having these bombs blow up as I try to throw them again. I remember you being like, what are you doing?
To be, this is a pretty, like, coordinated effort. Like, it takes a little bit of doing.
Yeah, there's things happening. Like, yeah, except I can make my own bombs. That's what you were telling me about.
Yes.
You're like, you dumb bastard.
A bomb with a much bigger explosion than these ones.
Mm-hmm.
These are just here in case you never got the bomb, which you did, which you have to get to this point, so.
Yes, agreed.
Hey,
got a silver rupee.
Hey, good for you. What do you buy with that?
You know what? Probably some pants. Just a nice pair of pleated pants.
He does need pants. He only wears tights.
Yeah.
It's like,
God, I'm so excited to never have to wear spandex again. Like whenever NSP breaks up or we undergo such a massive what's it called? Image shift.
Yeah.
That I'm just wearing three-piece suits all the time. I don't know what it would be, but good God. Spandex. Like, I have to be realistic about the situation. I'm 41. In 9 years, I'll be 50.
Mm-hmm.
It's, it's diminishing returns on how often people want to see you in spandex. You know what I mean?
I get it. Yeah, I get it. I mean, it's...
Yeah.
It is ridiculous, like, that choice that performers make. I mean, I think about Twerp, and, you know, like, when they're done and they take off their spandex costumes and they fly back into space or wherever they're from, they, like, every time they come off stage, they're just drenched. Just drenched. And it's like they've been wearing that all night. And it's like, dude, when I was on tour with y'all and I was doing, like, a guest spot with Starbomb, I would come up on stage in, like, a leather jacket, and then I would come backstage,
yeah,
and I'd be like, woo, oh, man, after, like, two songs, I'm like, oh, take this jacket off, oh, my God, I feel like shit.
It gets toasty up there, man.
And then
it really does.
The fucking twerp boys come down, and they're just like, hey, how's it going? They're just, like,
yeah,
covered from head to toe in, like, plastic and spandex and foam and
yeah,
helmets.
Although Commander Meowch, and he will tell you this himself, smells like a hockey team after every show. Oh God, the penguins. The penguin, look at me frantically swinging.
Wow.
Like, oh God, please, 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 no, no, no. Oh, it's horrifying.
It's scary. It's the white eyes is really what it is.
You know what? That is a good point. It really is like the white eyes mixed with their relentless nature. I'm not a fan.
And also how much damage they do. Like, they do so much damage.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's going for the save, huh?
Ah, beautiful.
Flapping his wing. I love when he gets all excited and he's just like, yeah, save, save, please, save. Oh, God.
Like,
please.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh, sweet Jeebus.
What are you doing? Are you just... What was your... Where was your head at right now? Just go back into the
what
dungeon.
Was my goal?
Trying to get some
I don't health. Know, man. I like but did you see me use the shield? I used the shield there.
That's pretty cool.
So
that's...
I feel like yeah, I feel like I should get some brownie points for that.
Yeah. You're one leg above where I'm usually at. I hate using shield. It's like if they give you the shield, you should be able to not use it. That's how I feel about it.
If they give you the shield, you should be able to not use it.
Yeah,
did
exactly,
you say?
Right? It's like, you know, you play like Resident Evil 4 or whatever, and it's like knife only run. Bleh, you know, it's, oh cool, you don't have to use the guns. It's like the same as no shield run. That's all my runs. You should just label
yeah,
every
I was gonna say
Legend of Zelda run as a no shield. Run.
Yeah, in fact, I feel like you would actually get more credit that way.
Exactly.
As opposed... Oh my god. The,
But that's
wait,
the problem.
Sorry, like, okay.
That's the problem.
Sorry, please.
If people are, like, posting in the comments, like, use the shield, and then, like, I use the shield once, then it ruins the entire no shield run. It's like, that's... It's their fault, it's not my fault! Shut up! You don't know anything!
You fucking know, I can't believe you!
My dad works at Nintendo, you don't know!
My dad works at Nintendo is still and may always be my favorite thing you've ever said.
I didn't make it up, that's like a meme.
Is it really?
Yeah, that's like the thing that kids always said to each other, like, yeah, well, when they're like trying to one-up each other, it's like, yeah, I got Mario Brothers 3. Oh yeah, I got Mario Brothers 4. It came out early. Oh, how'd you do that? Well, my dad works at Nintendo, so I just get all of the games. Cool, can I come over and play it? Oh, I don't... Oh. My mom doesn't like it when... people...
Mom doesn't like it.
She doesn't let me play it with people over. I can only play it in private. Because it's NDA, I can't talk about it. So actually, I'll need you to sign an NDA.
My mom made me sign an NDA. Sorry, I can't. Yeah, my mom made me sign an NDA. Like, I'm not supposed to talk about the scrambled eggs we had for dinner this evening.
She also works for Nintendo, I think. And so, shit.
Damn it.
It's harder to lie than I thought.
Wait, Arin, I apologize. I have to pee so bad.
What's wrong
Can we
with
pause
you?
The episode?
No, you go pee and you come right back and I will...
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, can you cover?
Oh, of course I can.
Thank you. I love you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back.
So, at this very moment, Dan is trying to figure out what the fuck. I've been wanting to comment on this and we've just been chatting about other shit. But at this point now, it's like, dude, just get out of the room. You have no idea what you're doing. Just leave, please. Just leave. And now he's shooting fucking fire at the platforms he has to walk on. What is he doing, man? Oh my god. Just shoot him with an arrow or something. Like, why are you using the fire rod, dude? What are you doing? You've got the fucking boingy sproing on the Y button. Just use that. Why are you doing this? Why are you shooting fire at the ice things? Yes, you finally figured it out. And yet. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, Dan. I really hope you get to see this part when this episode goes up, because holy shit, this is the funniest shit I've ever seen. Oh man. Hey, figure it out. You did it. Hey, what's going on?
Hey man. Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
What's up? What'd I miss?
Nothing much, man. You didn't really miss much. Not much happened.
I don't know. I think something might have happened because I came back to a way higher energy Arin than I'd left. And it's really weird because you are the only one there.
I just watched you make like the biggest failure I've ever seen.
Oh, in the game?
It was just like bad decision after bad decision. It was so funny. And I really can't wait for you to see it and my reaction to it, because that was fantastic.
Oh my god. Jeepers creepers.
It was just like perfectly, because right when you left, I was like, thank god he left, because I've been like thinking about how like he's just running in circles for us. And then like you went to this platform and you just kept like burning it with the fire. Even though it was clearly made out of ice. It's like, what are you doing, man?
Arin, fire and ice, and I've maintained this for a long time. They look alike. They're very similar.
Yeah.
It's really, really
It's
intense stuff, man. Like, yeah, I get them confused constantly. Mm-hmm. Have you ever had fire tea? fired tea?
Fired tea. Have you ever had fire cream? Love that stuff.
Yeah, it's like tea with fire cubes in it.
Oh, man.
Are you familiar with an early 90s rapper Vanilla Fire?
Oh my god.
Actually, Vanilla Fire is an amazing name.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. I can't
All right.
I can't drive right now cuz my windshield is fired over.
Yeah, embarrassing.
Yeah.
Embarrassing. We
You know what really bothers me? You know what really gets my goat?
You know what gets my goat? Trying to say something and then you burp quesadilla from 2 hours ago and, like, your whole life comes to a screeching halt.
I didn't know that was Oh, nice work there.
Yeah, thank you.
There wasn't even anything up there.
No, I know, Arin. I know. I'm watching it too.
Like, that was the caliber of shit I was watching when you went, but, like, it was just one after another.
Yeah. Like, you don't know, man. Maybe I was having a seizure at the time.
I do know. Like, I was there.
Yeah, do you remember the seizure that I've had?
Yeah, there was a seizure where we were like, I don't know what to do, man. Where are we going? It's a pretty intense seizure.
Oh my god, awesome.
Oh man, fucking dying over here.
Okay, please, continue. What were you gonna say?
I don't even remember what I was gonna say. What were we talking about?
I can't remember, but I interrupted you with my quesadilla tale. I regaled you with my delicious chicken queso situation.
I was saying, do you know what I hate? And then I don't remember what it was that I hated.
Arin, that could be anything. Do you know what gets my goat? That's what you were saying.
You know,
oh man, now I'm not gonna know thing number 8,000 that gets your goat. Your goat is the most gotten thing in the world.
Oh man, I'm trying to remember what gets my goat, but I can't remember at all. And you know what's funny is now that you say it like that, I'm remembering, mm-hmm. like, the feeling of having this thought, and it was, like, yes. 100%, like, this doesn't really actually get my goat that bad.
Oh, wow. Well, thank you for walking me through your process.
Yeah. It was something about ice and fire. It was something about fire, something about ice. You know what really gets my goat? It's my windshield is iced over.
Vanilla fire.
Vanilla fire. You know what really gets my goat?
What if we just spent the next half hour of this episode trying to remember the one probably not even that funny thing that you were about to say? We just throw the whole episode away.
Oh my god. I can't fucking breathe, dude. This is killing me over here.
Stop thinking about it. I can see you leaning back in your chair thinking about it.
I know. It's still on my mind, like 50% of my processes are- I'm like fucking Lucy over here with the fucking, like, brain pill or whatever. This is sick.
Lucy with the brain pill?
Limitless. It's just fucking Bradley Cooper over here, can't stop his brain from going. This is what you were doing! When you were gone, this is what you were doing! You were throwing the ice rod on these fucking hexagonal ice platforms over and over again!
Wait, the ice rod or the fire rod?
The fire rod, sorry.
Oh, and thereby destroying my ability to move anywhere?
You kept doing it!
I'm sure I had my reasons.
Oh, it was killing me. It was killing me, because I was like, no, don't do that! Why are you still doing
it? Well, you know what? While you were making fun of me, and the things I did 6 weeks ago, I was having a refreshing, frothy piss, so who's the real winner?
Frothy piss always gets me.
You so gotta disgusting. Keep it frothy, bro. You gotta.
It just reminds me of, like... can't even say it.
What's that?
I just can't even say what I was gonna say. But I mean, I guess I'll say it. It just reminds me of like dad piss.
Oh yeah, of course, that's a thing. Dad piss can be heard from miles around in any direction. I feel like there's certain things, and I'll find out because, like, you know, I'm with the person. I know in my heart I'm with the person I'm going to spend the rest of my life with, and we're going to have kids. And at some point in the near future, I'm going to get that dad card, and I believe one of the superpowers you get is piss that can be heard for miles around.
It's like a fucking fire hose, dude. It's just all froth. It's like pouring a Stella Artois in a fucking beer glass.
It's like those slow motion beer commercials where the beer like hits the water like. Oh, it's the best. It's the best.
Oh god, I'm dying over here. Oh, look at that. It's an ice cube guy.
Oh yeah, I remember this guy. Oh, okay, so we're already at the boss.
Yeah, man.
I remember we were stunned because this dungeon was so difficult and weird.
Yeah.
And then this boss was like super easy.
Yeah, I love the way that he moves. It's so good. Like, it's so good. What a great visual. Like, it's so physical, and you can like just feel it in your hands as you look at it.
It's the white sheen that they give on his skin,
yeah.
Or whatever you'd want to call it. Like, it's yeah, it's amazing. It really shows a lot of like motion and movement.
So cute. I just want to grab it, jiggle it around. You know. Hey, did you know that an artichoke plant, the part of the artichoke.
Artichoke.
Plant, the part of the plant.
Did you know it's the artichoke plant is the most common plant to troke tunes? I think you're having a troke.
The artichoke part of the plant is the flower, and you eat the artichoke before it flowers. But when it flowers, it turns into a motherfucking koosh ball. Like 100% absolute koosh ball.
Koosh ball.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I haven't thought of those since the 90s.
Next time you're over at my place, because we have tons of wild artichoke plants because it's a weed. If you come over, I'll bring you to a flowering artichoke plant and I will let you touch it. And I guarantee you, you will be like, that is a koosh ball. There is no difference. It is not like a koosh ball. It is a koosh ball. The feeling is 100% one-to-one.
Mm-hmm. That's... I would love that. I would love to feel a koosh ball again. It's been so long.
Oh, they're the most satisfying thing to hold in your hand.
Sploosh.
Yeah, I would love it if one of the bosses just... That's it.
Oops. Wasn't that a South Park joke where, like, everyone who dies shits themselves horribly afterwards?
Yes.
And it got to the point where, like, a Walmart gets sucked in to a vortex and then a bunch of shit comes out of the vortex? It's like... Oh.
Oh, man.
Oh, goodness. Sorry. Oh, it's my dog is all over me.
I know, your pup is just looking around like, what's going on in here, man?
Camilla, sweetie, please, I beg you.
Hanging out or what?
Well, just look at this. Who would have thought I'd see you here, Loafus? You dumb bastard.
What a fucking asshole.
Oh, that's Rosso. Okay,
Porco Rosso.
Who'd have thought I'd see you here, king of all assholes? not all that
surprised to see me here, though. I've known for a long time that I was a sage. Never told anyone, though. It wasn't really a secret. I was just too busy mining all the time to mention it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Speaking of busy, now all that of the seven sages are here, we'd better get down to business.
Uh-oh.
Time to dance. We could use our power to dig up that Triforce of Courage for you.
Oh. Open the garage.
Oh, there's a big moment. You'll need it to defeat Yuga. So here you go, little guy. Take this, and then go save Hyrule.
Okay. Easy enough, right?
Yeah.
Ah!
Thundercats are go!
Thunder!
Thunder! Thundercats!
I was just gonna say, instead of how it's just like a blood-curdling scream.
Thundercats!
That's a totally different show.
Fucking trips over himself. Thundercats!
Thundercats! Who?
I miss you. I love you.
Oh, that's right. This is where he talks to everyone before getting the Triforce. So just remember which voices you are.
Oh, God. Okay. I don't remember.
I'll just do this first one.
Okay. Just slowly walking around.
Oh, I tried to go reverently up the stairs and couldn't figure out how to do it. God.
Very reverent.
Help! I'm lost! Okay. You have my undying gratitude, young hero. You are truly among the very best of your people. Now there is more for you to do if I am to get back home to my people. The Zoras are surely worried.
You're looking more and more like a hero every step of the way. I couldn't be prouder of you, kid.
Thanks, Rosso.
That's you.
We have placed our full trust in you. Now onward and upward. Save the princess and save her. Okay.
That's you again.
All right, hello, Viz. Come back safely, okay?
Aw, she likes you now.
Hell yeah.
Well done. Given all that you've accomplished, it's obvious why fate chose you to be our hero. Honestly, as a sage, I should have seen the greatness within you the very first time we met.
That's you.
You are Hyrule's greatest hero, so I have begged the gods to favor you, Lophus. I don't know if they listen, but...
Alright, yeah.
I forgot we did that. Oh, golly.
He's up there all the way at the top like, man, when he gets here, I'm going to give him some great words of advice. You better believe that's going to be the best.
The speech of a lifetime. You have claimed the power of the gods, Lophus. Sorry, that was Aaron's voice, but I claimed it. With it, you can stop the return of the Demon King and thwart his evil ambitions.
You did it.
Neato.
You can do it, Goku.
Yeah. I get now, hero, you must take the battle to Lohrul Castle. There awaits the Demon King. I mean, I'd fight him, but I got this platform to stand on.
I'm old! Don't know if you've noticed. I'm old as hell.
I got shit to do. Like, slowly putter around my garden. May you and Princess Zelda survive the terrible trials ahead. Go now, defeat this evil once and for all!
Yay!
You can do it, Goku!
You're like, wait, what?
Goku, who's... what?
Yeah. Yep. Alright. You chat for one hot second. I'm gonna let my dog out of the room because she's shuffling nervously for some reason.
That's just what dogs
do, moment.
Man. Yeah. Oh, man. Do you remember that shit that Dan did that only we saw? That's fucking ridiculous, dude. It's like, what is he doing? It's like, I get it, man. Like, when I'm fucking up. Hey!
Sorry. Hey!
Welcome back, man.
Sorry. I think she just has to pee. And she probably heard my dad piss from the other room and was like, I gotta get in on that action.
She probably has to pee, so it's better if she pees in the carpet in the living room than in the carpet in here.
No. Ash will take her out. We walk our dog like four times a day because we're so bored.
Yeah, seriously.
You better hold on tight. Woo! Go flying around and shit. See ya.
So if she can like see through the broom, does that mean she'll like poke her head into like Link's house every so often and like,
hey, what are you doing in there?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. You're just like, you taking a dad piss and the broom like floats in. Like,
don't mind me, I'm just sweeping away.
Oh, taking a dad piss over here.
I'm trying to take a dad piss here.
I'm just a helpful broom.
The frothiness is, I don't want anyone to see.
Oh my god, I'm drowning in froth!
Warm, frothy welcome to you, traveler.
Yeah. Oh, let the frothiness just wash over you. What? You're already renting the sand rod? Are you insane? Oh, I didn't want to buy it.
No, who cares?
I guess I wanted to buy the tornado rod?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because we have all the Maiamais. So this would definitely be the time to go and get stuff upgraded.
Oh, I see.
So I was, I guess I was just...
You got three Maiamai?
No, but I bought enough to upgrade, like, a couple of things.
Oh, I see.
So I was just sort of deciding which one. Oh. And, I had never seen the tornado rod upgraded. Oh, okay, I'm going ham on that, scarecrow, that's fine.
Yeah. For some reason, I didn't remember that you could destroy it completely.
Maybe you just never were dedicated enough to the stupid-ass cause.
What are you talking about? I'm dedicated to the stupid-ass cause. Fuck you, man. You
I'm
think
ass
I'm dedicated?
Whoa, dude. Easy now.
I'll dedicate so myself harsh. To any stupid-ass cause. I don't give a shit.
What bee. About, oh yeah, look at that bee! Wow, that bee just whooped up on that guy!
Yeah, man, and you said it was useless.
It is! You could have easily walked over there and whooped on that guy, too!
Yeah, but you didn't. You spent your time going into the witch's hut, and the bee did it for you, so,
Oh, that's right. You saved my Irene! Wonder of wonders, is it possible? That dear girl, no matter what trouble she gets herself into, she always bounces back with a smirk on her face. My granddaughter and I will be forever indebted to you. Speaking of bouncing back, don't forget about my potions. I'd hate for you to... So, as thank you, you don't actually give me a potion?
No. She just tells you that she can sell you some potions.
Yeah. Oh my god. There, lovely. A potion. At exactly the same price. I filled your bottle as full gets, except it's not, because you can see there's still a bunch empty.
My gift to you.
It's right, I mean... Oh, you risked your life to save my granddaughter? Going through the trials of hell? Just to bring her home safe to me? Well, I can tell you what you get. A hearty thank you and a 0% discount.
Oh my god.
Cool. Thank you, witch.
This is killing me, man. This playthrough is killing me.
Mm-hmm.
Can't take it anymore,
this,
man.
Yeah. This is ridiculous.
I'm giggling up a storm over here. So we got... What do we got left? We got... Ganon's dungeon, right? And that's it?
Yeah, that's it. It's time to fight the Demon King.
Are you
There's only two episodes left after this one.
Oh my god. What? I think... Really?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, man.
Isn't that wild?
Oh, so wild. You know, it's weird. You know, we've already been through it, but it's still... Now it's starting to feel like we're in it. We're in the thick of it.
Yeah. It's starting to sink in that we actually... There's a light at the end of our Link Between Worlds tunnel.
Yeah.
That has lasted so many years.
God, yeah. Like, even still, like... Yeah, this was a series that was, like, cursed. And then we came back to it, and then it was cursed again.
I know. It's been a rough one, but like most curses, you gotta fight your way through them, man. Can't let the BS get you down.
Can't let the BS get you down. That's fucking right, dude. Fucking hold your head up high, reach to the sky, kiss a guy, maybe get some fries.
What was that last one?
Just get some fries?
No, before that.
Reach your hands up to the sky.
After that.
The fries one.
I'll never get tired of that stupid-ass joke. Meanwhile, your list, if you could actually make it, would just be like, kiss a guy, kiss a guy, kiss a guy, kiss a guy.
I would kiss like 100 guys. I would kiss.
Well, yeah, which is totally fine. I wish I could remember, like... I wish I could remember what you were talking about when we were, it was definitely discussing an enemy that we were fighting in a video game and we were having a lot of trouble with him and trying to figure out all the ways to attack him when you were like, I would have kissed him to death. God, I wish I could remember who that was or when that was from. Oh, man.
Just a little kiss. Just give me a kiss.
Yeah. Okay, yes. Did I do the fire rod? Okay. Yes, the fire rod. The fire rod turns into this cool, like, it looks like swirly ice cream stuff.
Ooh, tasty. Oh.
Yeah, isn't that nice?
Yeah, look,
looks a little
like,
caramel
looks like
swirl.
A snack.
Delicious.
Like a can, like what is it? The puffed sugar, cotton candy.
I thought you were gonna say puffed wheat, and I was like, that's not a good candy.
Yeah, you put it on sweet. The end of a stick and lick it while you walk around Disneyland.
yeah, I love wheat.
Cancel! Upgrade the cancel! What are you doing?
There's gotta be a way! the ice rod. The ice rod's cool. That turns into, like, this spiky jam.
Oh, like a trident?
Like a cool star-looking thing.
Oh, no.
Yeah. That couldn't have felt comfortable to pass through your mouth.
Yeah. I feel like you could just whack people with that at this point.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, you're getting one more?
Squeep. Squeep.
Oh my
god. Yeah, that's why I got the tornado rod, because I wanted to see it.
Please give it to Mother Maiamai. Gazooba.
Yes.
Suck it up!
Fucking music.
Boy, 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 boy.
Yeah, it definitely sounds like a, yeah, look at that.
A little twisty goo.
I don't know what that is. Yeah. It does sound very Disney-ish.
You might not even see them when you walk by, but you'll hear them. They fucking cry and cry.
Yeah, why do you think I got rid of all 100 of them? And here you are, Link, cursing me with them as they return to my body.
Oh, thanks. 10 more. Oh, another 10.
Miracle of miracles.
The life that I live is blessed. Just a wider one. Just wider.
The what?
It's just wider. The tornado rod.
Yeah. Yeah. Fair enough.
Like, I can feel the disappointment as you, like, move it. You're like, alright, let's get that out of there.
yeah. Look at that fire. Look at that fire!
Oh, it's huge.
How about a little fire, Crow?
Don't like the fire. No, no!
Oops. Didn't think that went out very through.
That's great.
Yeah, that fire has an awesome, like, in-your-face kind of arc.
Mm.
Not that I can actually hit anything with it, but in theory, eventually they'll run into it.
Someday.
Mm-hmm.
Now the ice
and
rod.
The ice... Yeah, the ice rod now throws 4 little icy jams.
Oh, shit, dude.
Yeah, so fuck you!
Wow, that's rad. Yeah. That's rad-tad Sandy. I think this is the point where I was like, go look at, follow the arrow. And you were like, what arrow? And I was like, there's a fucking arrow down there. What are you talking about?
Oh yeah, the swimmer dude. What's up, bro? Oh, and I guess I tried to freeze him.
Just
I guess I had strong feeling. Yeah, I just had strong feelings.
Did I not? Or was that
but
earlier?
It didn't work.
Was that an earlier playthrough?
Oh, tell me to do the arrow thing? Yeah, that was way earlier. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
But on the plus side, it already happened.
I know, but
don't be sad because it's over. Smile because it happened.
Ah, look at you.
Yeah, isn't that Dr. Seuss?
Yeah, always coming up with stupid shit to make me feel worse about my day.
Oh my God, Arin! It's no way to. That man's a doctor. He knows
what's
good
for
you.
A Seuss by blood.
Ah, the saving is complete.
Pass down.
All right, we're off. We're off to the castle to fight the Demon King.
Yeah, dude, I'm excited. You got that Master Sword? You can. How did you not get that one? That one's so right there.
I don't know. I don't know, Arin. Stop yelling at me. I got it.
Well,
isn't that all that matters?
You didn't get it sooner though, so that's I'm chastising you for it. Because that's what healthy human beings do, okay?
Yeah. They find something that they can hurt others with, and they just do it. They do it usually on the internet.
Yes. Punishment for your sins of not getting the Maiamai sooner that was obvious to get.
Yep.
But I don't think you've ever been here in this entire playthrough.
No, I don't think so either.
What are you doing, man?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't even. You think I can ask myself? We recorded this 8 years ago.
Like a fucking pressure cooker over here, just constantly like needling at you until you fucking break down.
Yeah.
What are you doing? You're being just stupid. What are you doing? Put that in there. What are you? Turn around.
Losing my dang mind. Oh, that's a nice ice rod.
It is nice. It's beautiful. Two very similarly shaped things in your inventory. Very strange.
What's that?
The bow and the hookshot. They like look almost identical. Just
is that things. Right?
Yeah, look at them. Can you see them?
I can't. I don't have control over what's happening right now.
No. On the bottom screen. You should be able to see the bottom screen.
Oh yeah, I see what you're saying. They just look like different utensils. I remember we were like, what's it gonna take to destroy this?
Can you hear me here, Hyrule? Can you hear me now? Hey, nice. Probably made that joke in the previous playthrough, and that's why we're taking so long.
Boy, we must have been laughing about something, because that's way too long to process those 7 words. Oh man, so what have you been doing, Arin? Jeez.
I take that goo off the- Oh, I think this is the end of the episode.
Oh.
Yeah, it is. Ah, shit. Alright, next time I get
Grumps. Oh god, alright, goodbye, I love you. Jeez, Arin. Oh, shit!